Thoughts on?
Said that Sam-A has a glass jaw.
Body shot there from Prajanchai with the blue tape around his gloves.
Yeah, it was really interesting to talk to Prajanchai this week about, you know, how he sees this match playing out. He says he really wants to set up a lot of the high kick because he saw Ponpayak knock out Sam-A with a high kick. So he wants to use that same weapon to finish Sam-A. He's expecting to go to the body, go to the legs, get Sam-A to drop his hands and go up top with a big head kick.
Double jab to a cross there from Prajanchai. Sam-A faked the front kick, shot a jab out. Sam-A with a round kick out of that southpaw stance. Prajanchai tries to hook him.
Man, he's got some lightning fast hands, Michael. The way that Prajanchai closes that distance with those hand combinations, he did spend 18 months training for the Thai Olympic boxing team. So that's why we're seeing a very hand-heavy attack coming from Prajanchai.
Multiple punches. The Thais tend to load up on their single strikes, but not Prajanchai. Volume boxing from him. Nice jab. Very much more the jabs of a boxer rather than of a Muay Thai athlete.
I've always appreciated the way that Sam-A is able to move around the circle. He utilizes the space so well to set up his counter shots. And I actually spoke to Prajanchai about that, and they said he says he has a cage at PK.Saenchai Muay Thai Gym. So they've been, you know, rehearsing exactly how he wants to utilize that distance and close the distance to get inside on Sam-A.
Of course, it's not uncommon for Thais to both box and be Muay Thai athletes. The most famous, of course, the greatest Muay Thai athlete of all time, Samart Payakaroon, was a fantastic boxer. Round kick there from Sam-A. Double jab to a round kick off the right leg from Prajanchai. Eats Sam-A's right hand. Jab two from Prajanchai.
Sam-A's also very comfortable with the small gloves, and you can see that with his defense. I like the way he keeps his right hand in his face and deflects the punches. He hasn't taken a lot of clean shots yet from Prajanchai.
It's really the subtleties of Sam-A's movement that you've got to watch for. Often you can really only see it in slow motion on replays. It is so subtle, but it's beautiful. A moving work of art in the circle.
Yeah, that left hand, Michael. Look at that left hand of Sam-A's. It's just ready, cocked, and loaded.
Oh, there's the right hand from Prajanchai. That was cocked and loaded and gets the knockdown.
He's got to be careful, man. Prajanchai carries that power, especially in these small gloves. That's a knockdown right there. That's an automatic 10-8.
10-8 round Muay Thai athlete in Thailand. Prajanchai, 10-8 first round. Five rounds of action, main event, elbow from Prajanchai.
Sammy's got to be careful in those exchanges. You can see just how fast that Prajanchai is. He's got an incredible hand speed.
We will just tell you though that though we think it's a 10-8 round for Prajanchai in the first, those aren't official scores. But we do believe a 10-8 round on our scorecards for Prajanchai. Front kick there. It's just too fast for Sam-A at the moment. And the volume. Hard for Sam-A to establish any rhythm. Prajanchai always moving. Look at that. Doesn't fight like a regular Muay Thai fighter, Mitch.
Because you've seen that jab. That's like three jabs that he's able to fire off with rapid succession. He's extremely fast, and speed has been one of the main attributes of Sam-A. It's important to remember that as you age, speed and reaction time are usually the first things to go, and those are Sam-A's best attributes.
And now you know why Prajanchai came to the circle dressed as the Flash. He is fast.
I might have giggled at the beginning, but I am seeing exactly why he embodies the Flash, because man, this guy is quick.
Here's the jab again. Step through knee from Sam-A. Over the top of the right hand from Prajanchai. Accuracy, the timing, the speed, phenomenal. Sam-A misses with the head kick. Doesn't often do that.
All the ONE Championship fans are getting a clean look at what made Prajanchai so dominant on the Thai circuit.
High kick from Sam-A.
That's what Sam-A has to do. Earn the respect, slow him down.
hear these blows as they thud into one another. The deep exhale every time that Prajanchai throws. Sounds like a steam train about to roll out of the station.
What I do think is going to happen, Michael, is Prajanchai is going to adjust to the distance. We're seeing right now that a lot of these, you know, big hooks that he's throwing are just barely missing. The overhand right and the hook are just, you know, narrowly missing Sam-A. Sam-A's got to keep his guard nice and tight because Prajanchai is going to close the distance and get a little bit tighter.
Oh, look
That's what
at
he
that.
Did right there. Look oh. at that. See? That's what I'm talking about. He adjusted. He moved in closer to throw that three punch.
More combinations than a Rubik's Cube for Prajanchai.
Yeah, 18 months to just throw hands is a long time for a Thai athlete, and he did that. And you can see the improvements that he's made.
Folks, you can never write off Sam-A. He is a master, a wily veteran. Give him the slightest opening and he will take it. He will close the show. Good evasion from Sam-A. You feel that he's up the gusto, up the tempo now, the champion.
Sam-A's starting to exchange. He's getting drawn into it right now. He's got to be careful. He's got to keep that chin nice and tucked and make sure he circles out at the end of the combination. He doesn't want to stand still toe-to-toe with Prajanchai.
There is the danger, however, that Prajanchai, knowing that he wants to back up his words, that he said that Sam-A has a glass jaw, that he feels he needs to knock him out to be a man of his word, could get a little heady, could overextend, overreach, and maybe get caught with a counter from Sam-A. Sam-A trying to stay off the fence here. Oh, left hand caught him and just wrenched the head.
Sam-A's taking a lot of these shots pretty clean. He's still in there.
Again, two punches getting in. And a right hand there from Prajanchai. Total ownership in the boxing. Sam-A with no answers yet.
I'd like to see Sam-A start utilizing that left kick a little bit more. There it is. And just keep going to the body over and over again. Try to take some of the air out of Prajanchai.
Sam-A is so fast, always, Mitch, and this is the first time I've ever seen someone make Sam-A look slow.
It's just the combinations that he's throwing. He's also throwing more volume than Sam-A is. Sam-A's throwing one or two shots while Prajanchai is throwing threes and fours.
Nice.
It's almost like the same amount of time that the shots are taken. Sam-A's two punches are the same as Prajanchai's four.
That three-punch combo. Roundhouse kick off the back leg. Jab again from Prajanchai. Loves up very high on the challenger. He's getting used to those four-ounce gloves. The difference in distance, especially in defense. Final seconds of another impressive round for Prajanchai. Some damage on the face of Sam-A.
Wow, man, not just checking the kick or leaning back, but Prajanchai, I wouldn't be mad at a clinch. Clinch up with him, utilize some of those elbows. Sam-A has beautiful elbows off of the clinch, too.
I've got every round to Prajanchai so far with a 10-8 opener on my unofficial scorecard. Catch, overhand elbow, round kick from Sam-A. The elbow may be the good idea when Prajanchai comes on the inside. Good elbow there from Prajanchai to the jaw. One band just coming loose. Inside leg kick. Catch. Counter off the left hand, then a high kick from Sam-A. Step through knee from the champion. Licking jab through a range finder.